Okay, so there's actually so now this we are trying out how the chat channel works, so start up. Well, it's gonna be connecting because it's an internet connection. Alright, so the arrow we point thing is gonna use two, so I'm just gonna show you this really quick. So you got actually you got so you can actually redeem the points card, and what you have to do is it actually like, scratches the back of it. Like yeah, like you just tap the right notch here, click okay, and click okay here. Also, if it doesn't work, you gotta actually try again. So, if you're buying waypoints with a credit card, actually, what it is, you can pick a number of waypoints, and then you can do MasterCard, Visa, yeah. And also, it's this thing on credit cards, okay. And also, it costs money depending on what waypoints you're adding. And Virtual Console, these are classics from the past game system, so they're popular titles and suggestions. Also search by game title. You can also put the game title search. Also I'm doing this because the way chat is closing, but you also search by category. There's also search by system, publisher, genre. If you go by system, this is like anything you want. Like, Instagram, this stuff there. And also, there's also WiiWare up here. Yeah. Yeah, it's this stuff, actually. Search for cards, stuff like that. This stuff. Yeah. Search for I heard of some games that actually they actually removed because I don't know why they did that, but they just did because I don't know why, but they just did it because they didn't like the game. There's also Wii Channels, exchanging your experience. Yeah. Oh, by the way, we use some transfer tool because in case you had a Wii U, you can actually transfer games from a Wii to a Wii U, because you have one. This is the same way out there. So I can't alternate. So we start to buy stuff like that. And also the Wii points card, everything. Also tells you download, shows you titles that you download, and also you can pick one. If you actually delete it or something, you can re-download it from here. And so I'll show you the titles that you can as well. So it's saying some features, same thing. It's Wii Mane, just return back to the main console. And we come to here. Also, you're somewhere else in the Wii Shop channel, you could click here. So once you finish adding, you can start later. Oh, shopping guys just telling you already started, stuff like that. There's also up here, about getting tails and stuff. We also up here. There's also mouses here. You can also use the D-pad on your remote to control. A lot of demos. This is in case people didn't have games and can talk about a demonstration. Lots of information. Oh, and also, I had a WeChat closer or something, and talk because WeChat was gonna be closing actually. Well, it's only because I have a connection. And since it's gonna close on January 2019 because they have new newer systems that's been around. We had them around the USSR in 2006. All the Apollo was in 2006, so maybe there's stuff also. But also, the Wii points will discontinue in March 26, 2018. How do we touch on it? Okay, 2018. And also, we'll be able to get a virtual console later, our Wii channels, as well as the Wii system transfer tool from a Wii to a Wii U system. You can also have homebrew on my console, my Wii, actually. So I can get those games after the Wii Shop channel closes. I'm gonna do a video about the Wii points, the Wii points closing, and also the Wii Shop channel closing. So, I believe there's 23 games that actually went away and we were. I don't know why, but it just did. Yeah. A lot of demos you can actually buy for free. Oh, and also I gotta show another thing actually about here. Alright. There's also something here on the show. Oh, and also there's also a Japanese flag here. This means it's Japanese import games. I believe on a Japanese Wii console, it didn't have these because you know it's going to be in Japanese, but in the English console, it just tells you it's just to make it Japanese import games because it released in the US. And also, what happened is, it's just in, because they're buying back the game, so they had to make it the same thing as the earlier system, so they had to have this Japanese flag up here. So, that's how, those work on the English console. The home is not really a part of the game, though, so it'll be in English still. So, that's cool. Yeah, you can survive. If you want to get back to the Wii menu, just press Wii menu here. Or you can push home on your Wii remote. It'll take you to the home menu. And you can push Wii menu to there. Okay, so that's actually about it. So, bye.